Guys, welcome back to another video. In today's episode, we'll be playing some more Red Dead Redemption. In today's episode, we'll be doing... Hold up. I will do a Lucia mission. But, also, guys, just to let you know, you can follow me on Twitter, at Rectified YouTube. Basically, it's Rectified, at Rectified YT. Yeah. All one word, of course. But yeah, let's just get on our horse and just make it to the mission. I'll see you when we make it there. Okay, so we've made it to where the Lucia mission takes place. We're just going to stop our horse right here and then just walk into the marker, of course. So yeah, we'll just do that right now.
Hey, señor.
You want trouble, friend?
Manos arriba. Antelas.
Tranquilo. Tranquilo, amigo. Tranquilo. Ya lo tengo.
Muévase, cabrón. Muévase.
El mundo es muy difícil. Tenemos que jugarlo bien. Ah, Mr. Marston, I knew you would come.
Thanks for the welcoming committee.
I'm sorry, we cannot be too careful. The world is very dangerous.
Especially when you greet it with a gun.
Please. Mr. Marston, my father was killed yesterday. The army found him and accused him of treason. They cut out his heart and fed it to their dogs. Allende did this. Then he took the honor of two young girls.
I'm sorry to hear that, Luisa.
My father must not die in vain. His death must mean something.
It'll mean that war is brutal and unnecessary and good people die. And that's all it will mean.
That is not enough.
Well, you know I'll do whatever I can. But I have problems of my own.
We all have problems. This is about the people. My father died for his people. For these men and for millions like them, that they may be free.
While there are guns and money, there won't be any freedom, Luisa.
Mr. Marston, the movement is on the brink of great victory. Allende knows this and has sent for reinforcements. Abraham Reyes asked personally that you stop them reaching Escalera. They are coming by the old trail. You must ambush them.
I have my own family to worry about.
Mr. Marston, I have lost my father. My mother is in the United States. My sister has fled. I have no family. Just because. Please. Good actions make you a good man.
Then I'm doomed. But I will help you. Out of respect for your loss.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. Thank you.
Let's go.
Okay, so we're following Lucia. And I think she lost her father. So we're just gonna go get on the shotgun. Yeah, the other side. I always get confused which side to go on the shotgun. Because, I always get it wrong. Let's just skip to destination. Because always, I could end up just riding for ages without anybody talking. Okay, so we've made it here.
It is not far now. The army convoy will be coming from the east.
We going to steal their supplies?
No, destroy them and kill everyone. Abraham wants to send a message. Do you have experience with explosives?
A little.
I remember this mission. You gotta plant explosives on a bridge, I think.
My men are waiting there for us. They will also need your help setting up the dynamite.
I'll do my best.
We will do this for my father, John. There they are. These men will help you rig dynamite on the road.
Please tell them where to place it. I'll be waiting up above, watching for the wagons.
Okay, follow me, gentlemen.
You are the expert, gringo. Show us where.
Okay, so, show them where to plant the explosive on the road. Right, I'm gonna choose that one.
Bury one right here! Another one here!
Are you sure you want them so close to each other?
I have two more dynamite charges, so I'm just gonna plant one right here.
Here's good.
One dynamite charge right here.
Set the last one here.
Good. Now go. Luisa is waiting for you at the top.
Alright, so I'm just gonna go upon this hill and then we'll just watch them come. Because, detonator, when they come, we're gonna push it and then it's all gonna explode in them.
They are coming. Get ready, John. Abraham
is coming
on us. We cannot disappoint him. Look.
There we are. So the convoy is there. We need them to all get blown up, don't we? So I suggest what we do is just wait for most of them to come around and then just press the detonator. Okay, so they're getting really close up to all the explosives. Alright, we need to take them out. Okay, so where are they? That one. There we are. Nah, it's friendly. Got most of them look like enemies. There we are. There we are.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. We are a step closer to power. My father would be very proud.
I hope it was worth it.
I must return to Campo Mirada. Meet me there when you can. I will do my best to return the favor.
So I've got a $5 bounty. I'm just gonna loot this guy's corpse. Oh. I'm gonna go over to the other Lucia mission. Just have to drive around. Okay, so we've made it over to the Lucia mission, and what we're gonna do is we're just gonna go there. Whoa, I just jumped off there. I was gonna die there, but let's just make it into the mission right now.
Apúrese, armas! John! John! Thank God you have come. That wretched animal de Santa has been sent to oversee a massacre in El Sepulcro. Come, we must stop him and finally kill that vermin and all of Allende's other followers.
Go now. My men will show you.
Okay, so we're gonna ride to Sepulcro. Alright, let's get on our horse right here. and then just gonna ride over there, of course.
Soldier? No, I was never much good at taking orders. Go.
All right, so we've made it there.
Tell your men not to open fire until I make a move. We don't want to give them a chance to escape. And leave DeSanta to me. I need him alive.
We will wait for your lead, señor. En el nombre del gobierno provincial del coronel Allende y del estado de este país, te condeno a muerte por traición. ¿Tienes algunas últimas palabras? No.
Come on, quick!
Okay, so we're gonna have to kill DeSanta because he betrayed us, of course. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna kill him right now. Alright, so our main target is the skull on the radar, bottom left. That shows where the Santa is, of course, but there we are.
Get back here, you snake!
Right, gotta make it to the center before I can escape. Alright. Right, so we're just gonna have to go to the center. I think we're just gonna tie him up, yeah. Just running all over the place after him. I think he's just as fast as us, actually. But we're gonna make it.
We had no choice.
All right, so yeah.
It's no use running, DeSanta.
Right, we're just gonna get the rope out right now. So, there we are.
Please, we can come to an agreement.
She's gonna take him to the cemetery entrance, of course.
If you kill me, we'll have the entire Mexican army after you. Think about what you are doing.
All right, so we're just making it there right now. Just It's gonna take a while because we're gonna be like really slow doing it, holding him on us.
My men will kill you.
But yeah, while we're walking there, I'm thinking about starting a Rust series because, yeah, of course I said like I enjoyed the game. But yeah, let's just make it here right now.
You're angry. I can understand that.
Yeah, this is the guy who tried to kill us. We're just taking him over to the cemetery.
Let me go! I am begging you!
Nah, we're not gonna let him go, are we, guys? I'm surprised we're not killing him. I think we need to get, like, information out of him or something.
And I will make you a rich man.
Alright, so we're just almost there.
This piece of shit now, senor? Or would you like to pleasure yourself? It was Allende, not me!
Right. I'm gonna kill him.
Now we're even.
There we are. So he tried to kill us, so we just killed him. So we're gonna ride back to Casa Madruga. Oh, I just can't say all these names. What loot does he have on him?
I ain't getting fresh.
He has $6.
You,
he said he said he would make me a rich man, but he didn't even have more than $6 on him.
You gotta finish yourself.
So yeah, I'll see you when we make it there. My horse just kicked me off. But it's because I was riding him too much. So he would just kick me off. Yeah, but we made it. Alright, so we have to defeat the Mexican army. Alright, come on. It goes behind a wall or something. Because that always makes the most difference. Alright, so I think there's... Yeah, there he is. There's one guy left. But why are my shorts not hit? I'm like so terrible at this.
Hey, you lady. Where's Javier Escuela?
Javier Escuela? He hasn't been seen around here in months. You shot up this place for him, huh? I wouldn't spit on him if he was on fire.
I don't blame you. The Captain DeSanta said he was here.
And you believe him? You must be more stupid than you look. Go shoot up some place, Sauce.
Okay, so we're still on the search for DeSanta, but we'll find him in like the next episode or so. So, okay. Yeah. Alright, so, it's the end of today's episode, so I hope you enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye.